I don't know what happened to my iPad. It was like at 60% yesterday when I left, and now it's dead. So I put my phone in, but it's not. I can't get it any bigger than what you see right now. So I apologize. All right, we will get started. Happy Wednesday. Okay. All right, we got our upper body today. So we're going through two rounds of our 10 Ys, 10 Ts, 10 Ws, and then 10 pull aparts, 10 external rotations, and two rounds of that. Then we're going into two rounds of 30 second child pose hold, 30 seconds straight arm plank, and then 30 seconds aside of our rainbow stretch. And station one, we have floor press in a glute bridge, 7 on one side, 7 on the other, or 14 total. Then we're going into 10 half kneeling Arnold presses. We're doing 10 aside, and then 7 aside of our shoulder taps. Going through those three movements for 10 minutes, or aiming for anywhere from 4 to 5 rounds. Then we have an AMRAP for 15 minutes, 16 lateral step-ups. We're going to doing 8 aside, or just doing regular step-ups if you don't really have something that you can do lateral step-ups on. 16 dips, 16 each, so we're doing single arm swings, and then 16 V-sits, 4 movements, as many rounds in maybe the 15 minutes, might be more so 12, so that we have a little more time with our core. So we have 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, crunches, bicycles, leg raises, toe touches, butterfly sit-ups, and alternating V-sits. And then that's it. 3 stations and then done. So we're going to start with our warm up first. And all right, YTWs first. I should also give the heads up. I dropped a coffee table on my foot last night. Apparently, I'm prone to injury these days. So that's why I'm not wearing shoes or a sock. Or that's also why you'll probably see some polysporin on my foot, so the white stuff. just want to give you guys the lowdown of what's going on. Oh my god, I'm a mess. Okay.
YPW, we're sitting and standing. Flip in, you have 10 Ys, 10 Ts, and 10 Ws. Great. If you have a band at home, you can use a band. If not, just a little weight. We'll wait for a band, and we're going palms down on our first round, and then we'll do palms up on the second. 10. Ten reps. opposite. So those pull apart, so we did palms up and palms down, and vice versa. Head and back. So those extra rotations up to the side, 10 reps. Good. Going into our stretches, we have a 30 second smile pose to start off with. So, on your knees, reach out in front of you, swing back to your heels. Hold for 30 seconds.
Other. Up and We have three movements. First one is seven aside, or 14 total of our glute bridge floor press.
With your weight, you have seven on one side and seven on the other, or you're doing 14 total. Then we're going to our half kneeling arm press. Up the chin, up the side, up, down, under, 10 on one side, 10 on the other. If you're under, switch your legs, it'll be down. And then we have seven aside, 14 total of our shoulder taps. Great. Try to stay nice and straight. Squeeze that core on the tap, trying to shift too much side to side. And we got 10 minutes. You don't have to rush through. This is our strength. All right, starting first with those floor presses. All right, going in 10 seconds.
Five, four, five, 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 five Thank you.
All right, one down, two to go. We have an AMRAP, so I'm gonna put 12 minutes. Yeah, and then I'll give us a little more time for the core. So we have 12 minutes instead of 15. You have 16 total, eight aside of our lateral step-ups, or you're just doing regular step-ups. So, you're going sideways, going down, eight on one side, and then eight on the other, or you're doing regular step ups, which I might be doing. Then you have 16 dips. The farther your feet are away, the more challenging it'll be. The more bent or closer to your feet are, easier. So 16 reps. Then we have 16 aside. Single arm swings, just going up high level, you don't have to go overhead. Just high level, 16 on one side, 16 on the other. And then V sits for 16 reps. And then just getting to that as many rounds as you can in the 12 minutes instead of 15. Right? So 16 total step ups, either lateral or forward facing, eight aside. Then you have 16 dips, 16 aside single arm swings, and then 16 sets. 12 minutes to get through as many rounds and reps as you can. We are going in 10 seconds. Starting with those step ups. If you want to make it more fun, you can add weight. But that's up to you. Three, two.
Thank you. Thank you. in the middle.
You got core.
It isn't working like kind to see.
Okay. Okay. 20 seconds on. 10 seconds off. I think there's 6 movements, I think. So we go through 2 rounds, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We have crunches. All of the shoulders you're feeling are crunches, bicycles, light raises, toe touches. The only one we haven't done in a while is a butterfly. Sit-ups. That's where you're sitting with your feet together. You're going back and touch your feet. And then also you can sit, you know, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and 2 rounds. Shut up. Brock's making fun of me. Okay, so 6 movements, 2 rounds, 12. You're going to hear the buzzer 12 times. I guess more than that, but that's it. Okay, so starting first with our crunches, going in 10 seconds.
Let's go. 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 Let's
Ladies and gentlemen, doing this later on. There you go, Wednesday done.
You too, be careful.